Trustee Stroup, the founder of Marmo and the current board member and fellow board member, as I was fortunate to recently be elected to the national board.
Start out with Keith Stroup, phone. one of the most impressive venues I have ever seen. I remember being up here in the 70s when we decriminalized the smoke. Now I went out to help too many people. And I think somebody reminded me I was here in 99, but it was a group of hippies, which I also can understand. But it is wonderful to be in Minnesota this year because you folks are very close to being the first state in the Midwest to legalize marijuana.
Let's all keep that in mind as we go forward. We can't win this When you get down to it, I never really thought this is largely about marijuana smoking. I mean, I started smoking 65, so I think I've been smoking 48 years now. I guess I'm a regular smoker. But I don't really think it's about marijuana smoking. It's about personal freedom. Minnesota to the